moving, keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving. Foot on the gas, cannot let them pass. They won't stop the movement.
I love you too. Thank you so much for all your support. We're supposed to check in here.
90210 really created appointment television. People got together to watch this show.
Definitely.
People grew up with us and grew up connecting with our characters and the issues that we were going through.
It was the first television show that spoke directly to young people.
It's like seeing someone you haven't seen in a really long time. And when it's somebody that meant a lot to you, they somehow associated with us on that friend level.
You do remember Brenda Walsh here? Remember she used to be your best friend?
We all have our crosses to bear. You have this like knowing look between you and they just get it. And it was such a core like time of their lives.
It reminds them of a time that they loved.
The fact that we all enjoyed each other as much as we did, I think that audiences could feel that. We did all truly care about each other and wanted the best for each other.
Have fun.
Nobody thought that it was going to be as successful as it was. I think this time around, we knew that people really wanted to see it.
I think those shows, too, that are a time capsule of that point in your life, they mean something to you. You grew up with those characters, and so it teleports you and your life back to a simpler time, a younger time, an easier time.
Hey, Donna.
When the show was at its height of popularity back in the 90s, there was no internet and there was no social media.
Hollywood still sort of had that like Hollywood shine to things. For people watching the show now, they sort of get to relive that simpler, easier time then.
Oh my God, it's them!
Oh, it's go time, come on!
It's really exciting for us to like get to have experienced it in the old-fashioned way with the dinosaurs, but also now to get to do it like the youngsters.
Oh my gosh, you just said youngsters.
Hey, camera marker.
With the first scene we shot, like within hours, we were still filming the scene, and someone let us know that it was all over the internet.
I was surprised at how big the reaction was. It was quite remarkable.
I'm getting messages on all my social media platforms, at Ian Ziering, by the way, that people can't wait. We're gonna have a huge 90210 homecoming party.
I already know people that are setting up viewing parties to watch the new one.
Me too.
Like the way they used to watch it.
It's like a high school reunion. It really is.